It's Victoria here, back in with another Leg of the Hobbit brick by brick video, and today we're gonna be continuing on. So the good news is, I know the 4x studs is, and it's right here. So we're gonna try to get that. Oh, try to start that. Only one problem, it's crazy expensive. No, I know it's actually really, really crazy expensive. Let's see what this guy wants real quick.
My brother told me that not all stone giants are actually giants. Some are just normal size. But then there wouldn't be stones at all, would they? Just, well, stones. Mini stone giants. Stone not so giant. What do you think? Personally, I won't believe it till I see it.
So let me guess, one of us has to, yep, okay, so we have to be a little stone giant real quick. I think we were supposed to jump. My bad. Now if we can carefully maneuver around here up to that platform over there, then we should be good. Only one problem. It's an orc and I have no idea how to... I literally have no idea. Darn it. All right, you.
Two swords are better than one. And face it, sometimes your fighting buddy is otherwise engaged. Hence, my interest in the fabled mithril shadow blade, which makes a new ally out of yourself. I'd be happy to part with this artifact that gives you 4x as many studs if someone forged one for me.
Okay, do we have the candle staff in our inventory? If we don't, then that's gonna be a little problem. I mean, not a little. Okay. Okay, maybe a little, but come on. Oh yeah, we're almost at 50% too, so I want to try to get that percentage up.
I'm sure I forgot to mention that if you board an artist, you can board a perfect
version of that idea. Please tell me I have something good.
With my hammers and tongs, you'll never go wrong.
Stud spade, no.
Which of my lovely weapons is on the menu today?
Oh, looks like one of those ain't in there. Don't even trying to get from. Alright. So let's make a stone giant custom real quick for that guy. That's probably gonna be a 50% quest anyway. Dude. Okay, let's not go with that. Let's go with. No, that's a. Trying to go for like a bald face. I guess that could work. There and there we are. Whoa, that thing's big. I'm also gonna try to get Gollum today just because as well. Forgot about that. Anyway. Alright. That should probably be it.
Well, I'll be a mini stone, not so giant stone giant. In the flesh. Or, in the stone, rather. I guess I owe my brother that mithril brick, I wager. I don't really want to deal with him if he's going to be smug about it. Maybe you could pass it on?
Oh, yeah, that'll work. Okay, what you mean by pass it on, you mean keep it for ourselves. Yeah, that definitely works. Oh, dang. So Gollum will be our 50%. Oh, he's up there. Dwalin? Yeah, Dwalin. I don't know how this puzzle works, but I guess I'm doing it right. No, wait, no, go back. No way, this way. Yeah, that has to be 50%. Alright, 50%, come on. Alright, we're at total 50% now. Now let's try to get Gollum. Wait, he's not in here? Oh, he's higher. And of course, he's at that point. Get him! Oh, there he is. I think. Oh yeah, there he is. Not a lot of studs. But worth it. Alright, we could... there's a Linder we can get. don't know if he's... I was about to say, is he locked or something? Catchphrase mallet. Yeah, let's try to get this metal brick over here. Is it inside? Oh, it's in here, I think. Also get rid of that waypoint thing. Better by you before anything else terrible goes wrong. Right, we're gonna need some elven help once this thing loads. Darn it. Vengeance. What the? Bruh. Oh man. Trying to look at the blue circle. There we are. Honestly, I thought that would be harder. Alright, let's get this catchphrase mallet up there. Wait, it's up there? Great, more climbing. Or something. And the blacksmith.
Fancy seeing you out here at this hour. I've heard there's a cracking mining spot somewhere around I-Pass, where I expect you could find some great forging materials. But supposedly the good stuff only shows itself at night. This is when all the goblins are about. Yep, I'll give us an extra hand, will you?
I guess we're following you now. Not the blacksmith. Crap. Hey, we got Grinna now. Here's your mining spot. What the?
Smithy senses are tingling. This has got to be the spot. I suppose it's only fair that we split the loot between us, eh? And take this. It's an extra token of thanks.
What just happened? Hey, no, never mind. Alright, let's go get that. Wait. Let's get the catchphrase mallet now. Come on. How the heck am I gonna get up there? Oh, found our way. Wait. So you mean we could have gone up? Nah, that's just anticlimactic. And annoying. Alright, we got the Methyl Catchphrase Mallet. Nice, nice. Alright, oh, that's just a falcon thing. Frick. It's nighttime? First one is just the daytime the other day. Weird. Definitely weird. What is this on Microfuel Falcon? Wait. Oh, do we need a Shadow Blade? The Shadow Blade. Beanstalk. I'm gonna search for the Shadow Blade. Candlestaff. No. Shadow Blade, Shadow Blade. Construction Hat. No. I will get this thing today. Today! Shadow Blade. There we are. Now, how am I gonna get over there? Oh yeah, waiting. What's that good tonight? Dang it. Wait, so what percent? 58.8%. We're getting there, so I mean there's that. Oh crap. I never turned on my stud multiplier that I already had. We've been getting all these studs. Oh man. Wait. Oh, I know where it could be. Alright, so where is the dang entrance? Let me see the entrance to this area. It's up? And then how do you get it then? Because it's blocked by some... I'm gonna get a horse real quick. I wanna get, okay, I guess that's somewhere. Oh, it's probably out of this area. Sleeping underneath the ground, the turn, yeah. Oh, you gotta go up, okay. This is this way. Also just you know, it could have been easier just to know where that was. You know, riddles are good for some reason to people. Me throw shadow blade. Why is it complicated now? I need to buy some real quick. I have enough emerald though, right? Oh, okay, so this is so a little annoying. Okay, this will be the last thing we do today. Like, for real though, that this getting these things will be like the last thing we do today. Because I'm literally on the clock here. We'll get the Shadowblade and then I'll just end the episode there, and then next episode we'll get the stud thing. Alright, so we need... We also need some ruby. Alright, then I'll just head back to the weather top. I'm not sure if it's the weather top. Right here, there we are. How about I even put a stud thing on it? Seriously? I thought I wasn't going to give it to us. Alright, we got the Shadow Blade. You know what? I might have time to just craft it real quick. You know what? Yeah, we'll try to get the stud thing. We don't have enough mats for it, then We're gonna need to get some more mats. Yep, we got it. Alright. Alright, here we go.
Careful with the furnace, eh? I'm not insured.
It's gotta be a shadow blade, right?
Pleasure doing business with you.
Yep, there it is.
I'm sure we forgot to mention.
I can go back to that guy. Seriously. Faster, you darn hawk. Dory, we need Dory for this. Alright. Where was that thing before? And it disappeared again. How anticlimactic. Seriously. Why? Come on, a little bit closer. The stud multiplier is within my grasp. Literally. Take your shadow blade.
I thank you. This looks like fine craftsmanship indeed. I was just thinking then, if one mithril shadow blade gives you one ally, do you think you could make a shadow mithril shadow blade to give him his own ally? Well, made my brain hurt. Never mind.
Doesn't matter. Four times studs. Alright, I am content now. I am content. We got some stud multipliers. That should be way more easy to get studs now. But yeah, that's probably gonna end it off for today. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, and ring the little notification bell to stay updated. And I shall see you guys on the next one.